HotelCubano.com here with Earl Spence. Earl, we just want to ask your thoughts over the Cuban amateur team and their success in the Olympics so far.
The success has been great. They got, I guess, one guy that's the gold medal round is fighting Uzbekistan. And if he wins, he'll fight Peter Stevenson. So, I'm Miss Chris is the senior, so Chris Stevenson will fight the Cuban, and Chris Stevenson come out on top.
In the pros, obviously, Latin boxing, you know, Cubans have made a mark, and they're considered definitely technical boxers. How do you see Shakur, I guess, going up against this guy, being as though, you know, when you think of Cubans, you think of Rigondeaux, it's Landon Laura, you know, guys that are very technical and difficult to beat, especially in the amateurs.
Cubans have great timing, brain, great footwork. Besides punching, Shakur Stevenson, him and I, we kind of have a good style. Then he can box, he's a good painter, he has range, very good punches. So I think it's a good entertaining fight, and I'm looking forward to seeing that fight. He's a Cuban, he's a Olympic gold medalist. I'm interested to see how that fight goes.
My last question is, Mayweather recently just signed Shakur Stevens, but there is rumor that he might sign the Cuban as well. Do you look at that as a good sign for boxing that Mayweather's out in Rio and signing the new faces of boxing?
It's good that there's Mayweather that's here, but I don't think Shakur Stevens signed with Mayweather. I mean, that'd be a breach of being an amateur, and they can kick him out of the Olympics and take a gold medal if he signed with Mayweather right now. He probably has an interest in being a young guy, he probably don't go home and weigh his options with a young guy. He probably don't weigh his options with a coach and his family and see what's best for him. But it's very familiar with him being out there supporting these young guys. You got a guy like Floyd Mayweather that everybody puts him to. So watching the guys fight makes it quite hard. It's a good thing. It's always a good thing when you got pros out there supporting our amateur system.